Hey, Justin, can the nightclub be held accountable for letting someone drive drunk and causing an injury?
That's a good question, Laurie. Here's what you need to know. It's common for a bartender to let a drunk driver leave the premise and cause an accident that injures or kills someone. With limited exceptions, California provides immunity to those who serve alcohol. That's why you should work with a lawyer on other theories of liability. And regardless of the law, it's important that we all take steps to not allow someone to drink and drive.